I feel it's going to be a highly chaotic environment, and I am all for it.
Whoa, Monday night just got big time.
It's so much better when I say it, Jimmy. This is why we don't want you to talk anymore. I'm not doing it again. It's less than. You screwed up my return.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Big Time Becky Lynch.
Obviously disconsolate former Raw Women's Champion, Big Time Becky Lynch, making her way to the Raw ring for the first time since losing her coveted championship, WrestleMania.
You know, this is something I've been so curious about. How would Becky Lynch respond after losing the Raw Women's Championship? How would Becky Lynch respond after essentially losing a significant part of her identity in championship gold?
You know what, Byron, it pains me, but I agree with you wholeheartedly. I don't know that we've ever seen this side of Becky Lynch, the usually brash, proud champion. Beck certainly has a great deal on her mind. With any luck, we're going to get some answers.
Well, for the first time since her epic clash with Bianca Belair, we'll hear from Big Time Becky as she returns to Monday Night Raw next.
Well, WrestleMania Backlash is presented by the official WWE Credit One Visa card. Get closer to the action with benefits like superstar meet and greets, sweepstakes, early ticket sales for select events, and more. Visit ultimatewwecard.com to see if you pre-qualify now. Terms apply.
We're joined by Big Time Becky Lynch for the first time since WrestleMania.
It's been 3 years since I walked out on Raw without my championship. 3 years and nobody was able to beat me for that title, and I'll be honest with you, I haven't wanted to show my face on Raw because I don't know who Becky Lynch is without that title. I've grown so accustomed to looking in the mirror and seeing a champion that after WrestleMania, I didn't recognize myself anymore. I've hit rock bottom. That's it. I've hit rock bottom. That's all I have to say. So. If I've hit rock bottom, that means there's nowhere else to go but up. This isn't the end. This isn't the end. No. This is just the beginning. This is the beginning of a legendary Becky Lynch comeback. Nobody does a comeback better than me. No, I can't stay down wallowing with the schlubs of the earth. No. I'm like an arrow that's being pulled back so I can shoot into heights unknown. Pew! And you all get to witness and be inspired by my rise, by my climb back to my prize, my title, my precious. When I overcome your hometown girl, Bianca Belair. And then I'll be the champion again, and nobody will ever be able to beat me. I'll be the champion forever. No. Nobody's going to be able to stop me. Not Bianca, not Sonya, not Liv, not Dana Brooke, not Tamina, not...
What?
is it? It is!
Yes! Yes! A thousand times yes!
Asuka is back!
The Empress of Tomorrow making her return to Monday Night Raw!
Came from tomorrow to take back today. The Empress has returned to Monday Night Raw.
Oh, what do you think is going through the mind of Becky Lynch right now?
Shock. Has to be shock.
This looks like she's staring at a ghost.
It has been months upon months since we have seen Asuka in a WWE ring. But the Empress of Tomorrow is here live and in living color.
Becky Lynch was talking about comebacks. What a comeback this is.
Full of confidence, full of swagger.
Set her sights on Bianca Belair, but instead, another obstacle.
Becky just disrespected in a big-time fashion by the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, who made it abundantly clear to Becky Lynch that Asuka plans on stopping big-time Bex.
The question is big-time Bex gonna be ready for Asuka?
A big surprise with the return of Asuka to Monday Night Raw. Another big surprise last week, courtesy of the Street Profits.